also footage of the black girls shot 24 hours in the film as Starlight broke some bits of my QVC bulb produced by Live Nation. Black girls shake combined with tourists planning 37 dates across the country for any tour in Bethel, Woodson, Avondale, Arch, and Bethel, New Jersey. Megadeth's always 16 studio albums is almost according to Megadeth from Dave Mustaine. He touched upon focus making sessions and new videos while filming new videos, which was on Cameo. If you guys were filming, we're still kind of fresh in your mind, but the passing Slipknot drummer Joey George and Monte Connor, the music industry veteran who signed Slipknot to remember August paid tribute to Joey George, calling a truly groundbreaking character who is solely missed by metal fans worldwide. The founding Slipknot drummer Val Kilmer, he had passed with peace in his sleep July 26th. First of all, the band featuring Grand Rivers, Chris Adler of Lamb of God fame, and fellow Megadeth alum James Brown has just released a single, The Bite. There's a visual of the track with mixed words of Gene Machine Freeman. Quartet joining as well as Creed's all hyper harder and rock and roll soul blues alternative music as such as they steadily build a reputation as one of the biggest. They released a video for a song Fearless. Character group best friends such as Guns N' Roses member Slash and Axl Rose launched a video podcast. Passful footage of ZZ Top's like their performance of Tesco's album can be seen in the concert. Tesco marked the band's first since the passing of Dusty Hill, bass player, singer, songwriter for a trio that's been staying here for more than 50 years. Iron Maiden Bruce Dickinson says that he and his family have been dying to tell their fans about upcoming album Sin Jutsu for ages. Also, the fall of 2015, the Book of Souls or Quarterback 2019 being it didn't announce the new LP until earlier this month. Now, if you're still unaware, the passing of ZZ Top's Dusty Hill really shook the music world by a storm. The passing of Dusty Hill, Billy Gibbons, who of ZZ Top fame, he spoke to the very about the passing of the band's all-time bass. And what he said was just like, if I was in a band and our bass player, who has been part of the band for how many years, just passed away, and you go say what Billy Gibbons has just said? He said, and I quote, "I'm just glad he's in a good spot." Now, would you, of any position, doesn't matter who you are, you say it to a magazine, like Variety, wherever, and you say it to your former player who just had passed away, that to me is just Thrasher's Destruction Form, Bella Fallon, Guitarist Mike, Michael Mike's Setfiger. July 16th, Area 53 Festival. Front Row Fan Film was Limp Bizkit's July 29th concert in Metro in Chicago, can be seen below. Limp Bizkit's Frontier's debut is New Look of Chicago with a frontman sparing very wee salt pepper locks covered by a horseshoe style mustache. After 25-year absence from touring North America, Elliot Kitchell will make a long-awaited live return to North America soil.